past 2 years of my life have defined who I am and how I turned my weekend hobby into a lifestyle. But there is more to those 2 years that people don't see and find hard to understand. It's weird when you do something just to achieve your dreams and you keep on just missing out on that dream every year, it shatters you. Although these past 2 seasons have been successful, I can say that I have never been so close to giving up the sport that I love. I believe that if it wasn't for my second passion, I would have stopped kiteboarding. My name is Ross Dylan Blair. This is my story, and this is how I found my focus.